Well, this was the scene this afternoon outside of Lee's Customs on Market Street in Youngstown. Agents from the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms serving a warrant. We were told it was part of an ongoing investigation. Nobody was arrested.